Hi, this video is for Mama Princesses. She asked to see my pin collection last year, and I've been thinking for the past couple of weeks how to film it, because we have so many pins. I decided to show her the pins that started us down the road of pin collecting. These are the pins that we collected from our Walt Disney World trip that we took in June of 2017. So the first two are the free pins. That says our first visit. I'm going to scan over to the right. These four pins we picked up from the China Pavilion in Epcot. I love the panda. And I was born under the Year of the Rooster, so I had to get this pin. Here's the Epcot pin. We stayed at Port Orleans French Quarter, which was a beautiful resort. I wouldn't mind going back. It's beautiful there. My first visit with Walt Disney World with Mickey and the Tower of Terror in the background. Pirates of the Caribbean. Expedition Everest with the Yeti sticking his hand out. It was a crazy, 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 crazy ride. Crazy. Animal Kingdom pin. Seven Dwarfs Mine Train. This guy moves. We picked the Kilimanjaro Safari pin when we got off the ride. That was a lot of fun. Here's another Expedition Everest pin, and Yeti slides up and down. Boop. The Fine and Dandy, which was a really cute pin. This one swirls, which is why we bought this one. The image inside actually moves. The little thing is back here. This is the Twilight Zone Tower of Terror pin. Let me switch hands. And so when you buy the pin, it originally looks like that with Mickey and Minnie looking pretty scared. And then you open it up and it looks like that. So here's a close-up of Stitch showing on the cable, freaking out Mickey and Minnie as the little box drops. We'll go up to the top. Here's the Walt Disney World pin with the Mickey hat, which I really liked. This is the Passport to Adventure, and if you open up these, then you see the tickets inside. And I remember this. This is what we used when we were kids. I remember the tickets because my mom had it in her drawer. This is the 2016 Happy Holidays pin. It's gorgeous. I love the red glittery car. Beware of the Yeti, which is true. Beware. This is the Mardi Gras pin, 2017. Really love the chubby crocodile. And this firefly pin from, this is from Princess and the Frog. I think this is a limited edition Jungle Cruise pin. The rhinoceros head moves. Boop. And then this slides up and down. And I don't know if I can, this is not going to focus that great, but that's Donald, Mickey, and Goofy. And lastly are these two pins. I bought this one. My sister bought me that one, not knowing I had one already. It's the Twilight Zone Tower of Terror. There's a slider in the back which slides the image down. So here's Donald, Mickey, and Goofy looking really happy to be on this ride. When you move the slider down, now they're scared and white like ghosts. This would be me if I ever got on it, which I never will.
I hope you liked the video. Mom of Princesses, I have other pins, so it's going to take me some time to film them all. But as soon as I do, I will let you know. Thanks for watching, everyone. I'll talk to you later. Bye.